Hello friend, in previous lecture we study Curtius rearrangement and Baer-Willeger oxidation reaction. Now our next topic is reagent. First we start reagent is lithium aluminum hydride. Lithium aluminum hydride, its formula is LiAlH4. It lithium aluminum hydride is strong reducing agent. Lithium aluminum hydride is strong reducing agent. Lithium aluminum hydride respond with water or protic solvent to liberated hydrogen gas. It's exothermic reaction. Now then use reduction with dry ether, THF or dioxane solvent condition. Here lithium aluminum hydride responds or reaction with water or protic solvent to liberate hydrogen gas. Here hydrogen gas is very dangerous, then its reaction is highly exothermic reaction. Now then use reduction with in dry condition for ether, THF or a dioxane solvent. Now we know that lithium aluminum hydride is more reactive than sodium borohydride NaBH4. That means lithium aluminum hydride reduce variety of functional group. That means reduce variety of functional group reduction except like alkene or alkyne. Now we study preparation of lithium aluminum hydride. Preparation of lithium aluminum hydride. We use 3 mol of lithium hydride plus AlCl3 under use THF solvent, then convert into lithium aluminum hydride plus 3 mol of lithium chloride. It is lithium हाइड्राइड, एल्यूमिनियम क्लोराइड, एल्यूमिनियम क्लोराइड, इट इज लिथियम एल्यूमिनियम हाइड्राइड, हाइड्राइड, इट इज लिथियम क्लोराइड. Now, it is method for preparation of lithium aluminium hydride. Now, lithium hydride, how to prepare? We see that lithium hydride prepare by two method. First, 2 lithium plus hydrogen gas reaction under 700 degrees Celsius, then convert into 2 mole of lithium hydride. Second one is 2 Li3N plus 3H2, then convert into 6 lithium hydride plus nitrogen gas. These two method preparation of lithium hydride. Now we study application of lithium aluminium hydride. Application of LiAlH4. First application is reduction of carbonyl compound. Let's see here. Aldehyde, acid, acid chloride, and ester. With lithium aluminium hydride. Here, carbonyl compound, aldehyde, acid, acid chloride, and ester contain carbonyl group. Then, reaction is lithium aluminium hydride. Can it convert into primary alcohol or CH2OH? Primary alcohol. Then it convert to primary alcohol. Now use carbonyl compound is ketone. Then it's convert into secondary alcohol. Lithium aluminium hydride. Here it is ketone compound convert into secondary alcohol is secondary alcohol by ketone. Now let's see one mechanism how to convert primary alcohol from carbonyl compound. year one example are COH aldehyde plus reaction with aluminium hydride, lithium aluminium hydride compound. Here hydride ion H minus ion nucleophilic attack from carbonyl carbon. Here carbon oxygen bond open and O minus R CO minus. Here hydrogen O minus test lithium plus AlH3. Now addition of water molecule H2O hydrolysis, then O minus accept from proton water molecule and formation of primary alcohol and remove of lithium hydroxide plus AlH3. Then this reaction convert aldehyde into primary alcohol. Its reduction by using lithium aluminium hydride reaction. Now next application is convert into primary amine and secondary amine compounds. Here nitro compound, azide compound, cyanide compound and amide compound. Here nitro compound reaction with lithium aluminium hydride. Here lithium aluminium hydride, here lithium aluminium hydride, then convert into amine compound R NH2 R NH2 R CH2 NH2. Here lithium aluminium hydride convert into R CH2 NH2. That means nitro compound, azide compound, cyanide compound and amide compound convert into primary amine compound. Now we use analyte compound, then it's convert into secondary amine compound. We see example here C6H5 NH CA3. Here it convert into C6H5 CH2 NH CA3. It is analyzed and convert into secondary amine compound. Now third application is nitrobenzene reaction with lithium aluminium hydride and formation of complex compound. Then it is C6H5 and NC6H5 complex of diazo benzene compound. Now third fourth application is primary and secondary alkyl halide convert into alkyl compound by use of lithium aluminium hydride. Primary and secondary alkyl halide reduce into alkane by using lithium aluminium hydride. Here one example are bromide reaction with lithium aluminium hydride. Here alkyl bromide reaction with lithium aluminium hydride, then it convert into RH plus Al Br3 plus lithium bromide plus AlBr3. Here four mole of alkane. This for application for lithium aluminium hydride. Our next topic is another reagent, triphenyl phosphine. It's a common organophosphorus compound. It is widely used in the synthesis of organic and organometallic compound. Organic and organometallic like compound may be synthesized by use of triphenyl phosphine. And next, it is a relatively air stable colorless crystal at room temperature. It is properties air stable colorless crystal at room temperature. It is dissolving nonpolar organic solvent such as benzene and diethyl ether. It is important in polymerization reaction as initiator. Also used in polymerization reaction in initiator. Now we study preparation of triphenyl phosphine. Preparation of triphenyl phosphine compound. Here 3 mole of methyl magnesium chloride reaction with PCl3 is phenyl magnesium chloride and remove of 3MgCl2 and formation of triphenyl phosphine. Next is 3 mole of phenyl lithium plus PCl3 is phenyl lithium, react with PCl3 and remove of 3 mole of lithium chloride and formation of triphenyl phosphine compound. Next, another method for preparation of triphenyl phosphine is widely used in synthesis in industrial area. Here we use PCl3 plus 3 mole of benzyl chloride plus 6 mole of sodium, then use in heating condition, then it's remove of 6 mol of NaCl plus 3 triphenyl phosphine and 6 mol of NaCl. Now another point is application of triphenyl phosphine. Application of triphenyl phosphine compound. First one is preparation of Wittig reaction. Wittig reaction. Here, preparation of Wittig reaction by starting material is RCH2 alkyl halide plus triphenyl phosphine compound. Here it is alkyl halide and it triphenyl phosphine. Here phosphorus contain lone pair electron. Phosphorus oxidation state is plus 5 and here plus 3. That means 2 electron, one lone pair of electron. It is attached for this is equilibrium attack from this CH2 and remove of X minus and R CH2 P C6H5 3. Here phosphorus is positive charge. Now then we use basic condition, then base accept proton from CH2 group, then it is converted into R CH minus P plus C6H5 3. Now this bond, this negative charge transfer from this place, resonance is R CH double bond P C6H5 3. It is called Wittig reaction. It is Wittig reaction. Now next application is Apple reaction. Application is Apple reaction. In this Apple reaction, we use triphenyl phosphine compound plus carbon tetrabromide plus alcohol 2OH, then it convert into C6H5 3. It is triphenyl phosphine oxide compound. Triphenyl phosphine oxide compound, and here remove of CHBr3 plus alkyl bromide RCH2Br alkyl bromide in Apple reaction. We convert alcohol into alkyl bromide by using triphenyl phosphine reaction and carbon tetrabromide. This carbon tetrabromide. Now another application is deoxygenation reaction. Third application is deoxygenation reaction. Deoxygenation reaction. Here use reaction is triphenyl phosphine plus ROH peroxide, then it convert into triphenyl phosphorus, triphenyl phosphine oxide compound and ROH alcohol. It is deoxygenation reaction. Now fourth one application is reaction of Corypeus reaction. Fourth one is Corypeus reaction. What is Corypeus reaction? We study this reaction step by step by mechanism. Here we use carbon tetrabromide plus triphenyl phosphine C6H5 3, triphenyl phosphine compound. Here this phosphorus contains lone pair electron. It attacks from this bromine atom, and this carbon bromine bond is break down and formation of bromine phosphorus C6H5 3. Here C minus Br and phosphorus retain positive charge. Now next, here this carbon contain negative charge, attack from phosphorus atom and remove of Br minus. Br, C, Br, Br, here phosphorus C6H5 3. Now next step is here we use triphenyl phosphine. It accept from this bromine atom and this bond transfer from this place. Here Br C Br, remove of Br is 3 and carbon phosphorus double bond formation C6H5 3. Now this डाइब्रोमो ट्राइफिनाइल फॉस्फाइन कंपाउंड वी यूज. नेक्स्ट स्टेप हियर यूज डाइब्रोमो C6H5 3 compound in reaction with formaldehyde. It's reaction with formaldehyde compound. That means here this bond transfer from this carbonyl compound and here positive charge and oxygen contain negative charge. Here O minus R H. Here Br. Now here phosphine got a positive charge and contain C6H5 3 triphenyl phosphine. Now here negative charge and here positive charge, then is formation of bond. R H C B R B R C 6 H 5 3. Here four member cyclization compound are formation. Here it is not stable, then this bond transfer from this place. Here phosphorus carbon bond cleavage and this bond transfer from here position. Remove O C6H5 3 PO. It means remove O triphenyl phosphine oxide compound and formation of R C carbon carbon double bond to Br. Now then its reaction with normal lithium bromide. Normal butium lithium. Then remove of bromine atom and is place lithium compound. Here lithium bromine carbon carbon double bond R H. Now next step, this lithium transfer from this bond this carbon atom and here remove Br. Remove of lithium bromide compound, remove of lithium bromide and formation of carbonine now this negative charge transfer from this carbon atom and here hydrogen transfer from this carbon atom and formation of alkyne R C H R. It is alkyne our product. That means Corypeus reaction convert aldehyde into alkyne compound by use carbon tetrabromide compound triphenyl phosphine reaction in solvent use THF. Then it convert aldehyde compound into alkyne compound. Now in next lecture we study last reaction is sodamide.